We start this afternoon with breaking news. A woman is in critical condition after being shot in the head in Stowe Township. Officers were called to Broadway Avenue just after 8 this morning and found the victim in an alley. Neighbors say this type of shooting is unusual for that area.